some lose, wanna see who bumps and blues. I'm turned, step on the street, bust the kind of man, go blow up the room. Bust the kind of blow up the room. Bust the kind of blow up the room. Taking our shows and I'm bringing in racks. Bust the kind of blow up the room.
Hello internet, hello everybody back home. Everybody here, what are you saying, are you good?
We're feeling good, man. What's going on, London? How are you feeling today?
Ooh.
My G's, you know. My G's. Yes, we are here in London for the first ever Strike Night event.
You know what? The night is going to be mad. We've got some top talent, top names. I say, let's get the crowd going. Let's get straight into it. Should we get straight into it?
Boy, we should get straight to it because there's even some top talent in the audience. I see man like Young in here. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's all crazy, guys. All right, but Rouge, let's just get on to the six individuals that will be participating in this event.
Let's do it. Let's do it. First player for it. Bring him in.
All right, the first man, his name, and everyone, I want you to go mad on a mad thing. It is Andre Silva!
Silva from Porto! Weighing in with 21 goals this season, including a hat-trick for Portugal, the man for a knockout competition, and tonight he's known as Andre the Fighter Silva!
My G, number 10. All right, next one, my Don forever, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Who made some noise from up the road in N7, weighing in with 4 career trophies, 24 caps and 5 goals for England. Tonight, he's simply known as the Ox.
All right, next one, Mauro Icardi!
From Argentina via Milan, weighing in with 18 goals this season. He's the Inter Milan captain, and tonight he's known as El Bombardero.
All right, the next man with the religious name is Christian Benteke!
Benteke from Belgium via Southeast London. More than 100 career goals, 14 so far this season. Tonight, he's known as the Beast.
Benteke. All right, next person coming out is Pierre. I'll tell you what, Aubameyang!
Woo! From Dortmund, weighing with more than 140 career goals, including 5 career hat-tricks, and tonight he's known as the Masked Finisher.
And last, but by no means least, my G.
Iwobi! Alex Iwobi was meant to be Marcus Rashford, but his helicopter was late. So we have pulled in a replacement, a local favourite. It is Iwobi.
I tell you what, my man is so nice. All right, everyone, please give a big, big round of applause for the 6 athletes participating today.
Should we explain the dynamics, boy?
All right, listen, because we know who's involved. We know the 6 players involved. Now it's time for us to tell you how they can score points. Now, each one of the players will have 5 attempts to score at that goal right in front of me. On the 5th attempt, they can have the opportunity of doubling their points. Booch!
Yes.
But where are the highest points though, bro?
Well, you know what? This goal is very, very special. It actually almost has emotion. So it's the further away from the keeper, top bins, 1,000 points. The closer to the keeper is less points. And you know what? If you score, it gives you a little compliment. If you miss, you miss. And it might tell you that you've missed something that I don't do with my dad. He never gave me no emotional support. Shout out my dad, though. What are you saying, father, if you're watching? Big up Mumsy, though. Shout out Mumsy.
All right, shout out Nike as well. That goal is 400 bags, cuz.
Mad.
My lord.
More than a yard in London.
Man needs a raise. You know that, AJ? I need a raise. But anyway, here's the judges. Because what is life about judges? And the first one is Mr. Ian Wright. Round of applause for Ian Wright, people!
I love you, man.
You guys have had a long day, haven't you?
I love you, dude.
Come on, look at Didier with a Snapchat, my G. Next one, he looks like me, just a little bit better looking. Didier Drogba!
Ooh, the noise
right
is good.
Done, you know. After that, come on. I mean, you support the wrong team, but you got decent hair. It is AJ Tracy!
Wait, I got to do this one, though. I got to do this one.
It's up to you.
Man
you
Like
this,
Dave, obviously,
this.
My favorite song ever. A month ago, you didn't want to know, but now I'm seeing though, these guys, they'll be calling up the phone, all the man, they'll blow me on the road, because all my man, money will be running like...
Huge.
Right, they're not on it.
This ain't your concert, bro.
Sorry,
it's my favorite. Anyway, let's get on to Ian. Ian, what are you looking for tonight?
I'm looking for something special. I'm looking for first time. We're about strikers, and you know what I mean? Strikers, you've got to take a chance. Don't be afraid to miss, because it doesn't matter what the crowd thinks. You've got to give the crowd an ooh.
Got to give the crowd a ooh. I'm reading that. Vooch, Now we've explained the judges, we've told them how they can score points, but there's also an additional way to score points for people that are watching at home on the book that's got a face.
That is right. After the goal has counted and given you feedback, after the judges have, you guys on Facebook right now can decide the winner. You've got your interactive screen right now. You'll be deciding with 500 points potentially to give to the winner. And you're probably thinking, it's a quarter-final thing, but we only have six players, and that is because we don't want them to get lazy. You know how footballers can be. We're going to have a wild card element. The best runner-up goes through to the semi-final.
All right, with further ado, let's get this underway, because the two competitors are looking more cooler than me when I found out I was having twins. It is Aubameyang versus Ben Teke!
Make some noise, let the games begin.
So as you just heard, our two players, they're going to both have five identical deliveries each. Strike five is going to be the money ball. So if they get it in the top bins, that's a chance to get double points. And our judges, well, they need to help us as well. The goalkeeper went with the eyes. Don't follow the eyes. The eyes won't help you right now. Follow the ball. Good strike, bottom right. Next up, Ben Teke. Oh, and that's gone in the top bin. That's a lot of points there. 1,000 points for Christian Ben Teke. He takes the lead against the mouse finisher that is Aubameyang.
All but waiting for the ball.
The next ball. It's a great first touch. Oh, a little bit of swag, but a great save from the Nike Academy goalkeeper. Now, how about this, Christian Ben Teke? Another good finish. He went for something. Ian Wright said you've got to be brave. Madness. He's got 0 points from AJ Tracy. We've got to say it's a great judging panel we've got there today. Two legends, and Didier Drogba and Ian Wright. Ladies and gentlemen. Aubameyang flies one in and gets 100 bonus points from Dave. It's going off. What's Ben Teke going to give us this time? Good first touch. That is very unlucky. That was a great little slot. Good technique, but no goal equals no points. So the Mars finisher is in the lead at the moment with 1,700 points. Don't forget, on Facebook, you can vote as well. Send us in. He's going to... The boys are getting a little bit flamboyant. Any bonus points from our judges? They're getting a round of applause. Ian Wright and Didier Drogba appreciated that one. Ben Teke volley. Anything you can do, I can do. So as it goes, Christian Ben Teke is trading Aubameyang by 700 points. But it's the money ball now. Time to get double the amount of points. Aubameyang on the chest. Around the world, his skills. He drags it wide. So Christian Ben Teke knows he needs a good finish now on the money ball, and he could be knocking Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang out on strike night. It's a good first touch. He scoots it up. He's gone for an overhead kick. He's gone wide. That means.
All right, boys, come in the middle.
Christian.
Man, there we're on this thing. Come stand in the middle in between myself and Bruce.
Come join us, boys.
We won't hurt you.
Christian, talk to me. What happened there? A couple misses.
I think I wanted to try something special because just to shoot it's gonna be easy. I wanted to get some more points by doing some crazy skip, but it didn't happen.
What about that first touch though? It went all the way over there into another building.
Say again,
the first touch, it went all the way over there.
Yeah, I wanted to try something crazy.
I respect that. Now, you done a top bins, I was rating that. Then afterwards, I felt like you saw your ex-girlfriend or something. You kicked it all high into the heavens playing rugby, cuz.
Yeah, you know, was the first step, a little bit pressure. But now I feel good, so we will see you next round.
Hey, a bit of pressure. Have we got any highlights, bro?
You can look at your best moments now on the screen popping up. Orba did a little trick there. Bang.
Oh, that was a
wallop. Top.
Look at AJ,
judges
he's
happy. Drogba's happy. Have you got a highlight for Christian Ben Teke, please? Come up on the screen. Took that nicely. Oof. Good. That's like one of them, you get like 1,000 points, but it's a bit of a cheeky one.
All right, something myself and Vuj didn't explain is these wonderful judges here, before I get onto them, they have the opportunity to also add additional points to their score by holding up a 100 card or a 500 card. I'm going to go to AJ because you looked mad gassed a minute ago, bruv. Why was you so gassed at what you saw?
Bruv, I'm not going to lie, I respect the techers still, like, do you get me? It went. But you know what it is, whether you miss or not, I respect you trying to do a little 2-2 flare, give the crowd something to watch, you get me? I respect that, so that's why I was gassed.
Man said I respect that. All right, Vuj.
Yes.
Surely we should look at the score.
Let's look at the score.
Not added with the Facebook votes.
Not added with the Facebook votes. The goal and the judges of Aubameyang seems like he's going to take this one through, but for good measure. Let's add in a bit of Facebook as well. What have they given to the people? Aubameyang,
oh my Lord.
The goal. Bro, it's the hair. It's like he's got it's a tick in his hair as well. Christian, I'm sorry, you're going to have to take this one as well.
Over. All right, boys, give him a big round of applause.
Big round of applause for the
Remember,
boys.
Christian can still go through as the wild card, but now it's time for us to move on to Akadi and Chamberlain. Do this for me, Chamberlain. Come on, my bro.
Let the games begin.
Final one, each player will face 5 identical balls. Don't forget, judges, you can give them bonus points of 100 or 500. Just hold up your card. Ah, he's gone to chip the keeper. That's on his line. Alex, what were you thinking? Wrong time.
Go on, Alex. Local boy.
So El Bombardero can take the lead now. Great Icardi. First touch. Ooh. Oh, what a finish. Icardi. One strike, one finish, great touch. Goalkeeper had no chance. Dave gave Icardi a bonus of 100 there.
Oh.
And the Ox has failed to hit the target once again. I don't know how he's on 875 points, but we'll get back to that.
No! What a save.
What a save.
What a save.
He parked the bus. The ball didn't go in. This is strike number 3 for the Ox. Huh? Don't forget, if you are watching on Facebook, you can join us and vote live.
Oh,
that was beautiful from the Ox. Great control on the heel.
650.
And hit it across the goalkeeper. Now Icardi on 100 points.
Touch. Oh, no. Oh, my
God. Oh, the first true volley. It went in on the fly. 100 bonus points from Dave. Is Dave the only one giving up bonus points over there? Ox trailing by 50. It's a good first touch on the knee. Oh, wow.
1-2, cuz.
Go on.
Oh, another bicycle kick attempt, another chance gone wide, and 0 Fresh points from AJ from the lane. Oh, it's come off the woodwork from Icardi.
Hey, Icardi's on a mad thing.
Money ball.
So here we go, fifth ball.
Can
double points available for Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain now.
Himself.
He needs to hit the target or he could be going home.
Redeemer.
Not too far.
Yes,
he scored. It's double points on the money ball. That is going to put him in the lead.
With a shot.
Which means that Mauro Icardi now, he also needs to hit the onion to be going through to the semi-finals. Ooh. It's a good chest.
Ooh.
Now that's gone over.
Bro. You let me down,
guys. Let's go in the middle. Let's get in the middle.
Icardi hit the bar like an alcoholic. You just, this is all mad to me.
Let's get into the middle.
This is all mad to me, bro.
Alex, well done, boys. Good attempts there. Alex, talk to me a little bit through what happened there.
First touch was terrible, but I tried to bring a bit of finesse with the outside the foot. I know righty saw that. Volley, nice finish, bottom corner, righty. What do you think? Yeah, it wasn't great.
It's all right. Doesn't matter. You can still go through. You never know. The wild card. You might make it.
Hey, Icardi is funny. Icardi, you've done well.
Yeah. Thank you. I don't speak English. Thanks.
Love it. Keeping it on.
He kept it 100. Let's take a look at some highlights.
Oxlade kicking it in. Ball, you know what? Nearly saved yourself. There's a money ball as well. There's a money ball.
You look disappointed. Let's take a look at an Icardi highlight. There's quite a few still.
Plenty of highlights from Icardi. Bang!
Hey, shout out to the keeper though. He made a bad boy save at one point though. I have to shout out the keeper. Respect the keeper. All right, let's go over to the judges. Let's talk to a man like Dave, my brother. Yo. Do you reckon, because obviously you've done big stage shows now, 20,000 people. It can get a little bit nervous. Do you think the nerves got to Alex?
Yeah,
you know what, it was a big stage. It was a big stage. It was difficult. The first touch mattered, but it just wasn't there.
He's not here, you're saying. He said he wasn't here.
Sometimes you have those days.
Hey, today I was a fan before. I was a fan.
You said he was buying the album, the mixtape.
Alex, I'm going to chat to you after this. Me and you, away from all the cameras. Yeah.
Ian's laughing. You know what? Can you show the camera your cards, please? I don't think we can reveal the cards. Show them the cards you have, the 100 and the 500. There you go. Just for the people back home.
Okay.
You know, we kept it relevant, kept it internet. Just
saying. Five.
All right, that Vuj, that was all your idea, by the way. Anyway, let's now move on to the big screen to find out what the scores are without the influence of Facebook.
I think we know what happens here. Oh, wait a minute. Wait.
Hey, wait.
Whoa.
This is tight, homie. Now, right.
It's the internet age. Let's take it to Facebook. Add the score. Oh, he's taking it. You nearly had him, though. Nearly. Thank you very much, boys. See you next round, Cardi.
That's the green mile walk, fam. Woo. Don't worry, cuz. It's all good.
You nearly had him.
Remember, Alex can still go through as a wild card. It's time for us now to move on to.
You know what? It's Alex. It won't be against Andre Silva. No pressure, Alex. Home turf. No pressure.
So remember, guys, if you don't hit the target, you can't get any points. You don't get any points, you're going home early. It's as simple as that. 5 shots each. Alex Iwobi, nice little trickery there. An easy save. A little back pass from Alex Iwobi. Playing right back.
Decent save. Hey, judges, don't be afraid to use them cards, geezers. Don't be afraid to use the cards.
If you see something you like, judges, use the card. You got
the
cards.
So the judges, Ian Wright, Didier Drogba, AJ.
And Dave. What a restructuring goal. Look at him.
100 or 500 points each. I don't know why Andre Silva's got 750 points there. It's a good save. Alex Iwobi. Bye-bye goalkeeper. The keeper looking completely the wrong way. Follow the ball. Do not follow the eyes. I repeat, do not follow the eyes. This is Nike Strike Night. Remember, if you're at home, you can vote. Oh, this is good. Oh, he did the hard part easy and the easy part. He didn't get that right at all. Alex Iwobi representing the side from North London. Great control. Again, we should be giving out marks for technical ability, but very poor marks for finishing. The goalkeepers from Nike Academy. Oh, another great save. I tell you what, Alex Iwobi and Andre Silva are finding it very, very difficult to get past our goalkeeper. This is attempt number 4. Alex Iwobi, great control. And he's missed the target again. Alex Iwobi, is he actually trying to hit the target? Fans of the side from the red half of North London, I'm very sorry. Okay, this is money ball time now. This round has been very challenging, let's call it. Great skill from Alex Iwobi. But he's missed the target again. I mean, I could have just recorded that and replayed it. Okay, Andre Silva, one good finish now could be putting him through to the semi-finals. Hit the target and it could be yours this round. That's good skills.
Tip it.
Bang! That was very cheeky. I don't think there's a limit on how close you can get.
Come in the middle, boys, come in the middle. That at the end was naughty. That was naughty in the end. Lost control, but he's got more points.
We should have a goal, man.
You're not bad, I'm bad, ask Carlos. Hey, Alex, what's wrong with you, man?
Come on,
you're
Alex.
Trying to disappoint me tonight.
Hey, I can't even lie. You have to give credit when credit's due. The keeper did his thing today. Can't lie.
Yeah. But did do his thing.
So you're one of them guys that don't accept responsibility. Just say the keeper done his thing. Hey, keeper, well done, though. You did do your thing.
Well done, keeper. Round of applause for the judges as well for the keeper.
Man. Silva. Just sum up your performance. Just sum it up.
Should we put him?
Like you said, the goalkeeper was good, so I don't know.
You know what? If I was a gaffer, I couldn't hear that. I'm not on that.
He tried.
At half time. You know, the keeper was good. Get out of my club, cuz! Man, keeper. Let me ask Hazard, because he's over here, chilling out.
He's going to Eden.
Now, let's be honest and just be harsh.
In the VIP booth.
Did the keeper have a good day, or were they just poor today?
Sorry, can you say it again?
Did the keeper have a good game, or were they bad?
They are very bad.
Very bad!
Hey, Alex, Alex, wait. Can you take that from Eden? Obviously, local rivals.
Yeah, we're local rivals. I remember that still.
Saying, Alex said he's going to remember that. He's going to remember that.
Hey, Didier, talk to me. Was the keeper on form today?
The keeper was okay. But guys, step it up, you know?
Step it up. Step Ian, it up would you agree with Didier and say they got to step it up?
You know what? I'm glad to see that they're trying things. Right. They're trying. Because what people are scared of to do is they're frightened to miss. Don't be frightened to try something and miss. Just do it. Doesn't matter.
Nike, just do it. Cool.
Just do it, man.
That, innit? All right, I don't know if there's any highlights, but let's take a look anyway.
Let's go for some highlights. Come here, boys.
Jeez.
Alex with that ball.
That was good. That was
basic,
good.
You say. Basic.
Gazy. Hey, Silva, you got anything gazy for me? Have you got a highlight from Silva? Jeez. Tricks.
Oh. You know, that's what I'm saying.
But you meant that. You meant
you
that,
you got
right?
that on the technicality.
Shot, after the trick, the goalkeeper saved the ball. So I tried, and I don't shoot and shot that.
That was a technicality, bro. That was your technicality. I mean, let's show the scores right now before Facebook. Andre in the league with that technicality, you are going through. However, let's take it to Facebook and see what is happening. Oh, I'm sorry, Alex. I'm sorry.
I'll take my L and continue life.
He said he'll take his L.
I'll take my L and continue life. All right, Mick Jones, you do your thing.
Thank you very much, Andre. See you in the semi final.
My man got meeked, fam. Look at that.
Mad.
Super. All right. Now I feel we've seen everyone.
Yeah.
It's quite nice. But I think everyone's thinking, what are these men even playing for?
What are they playing for?
I call to the stage the legend that is Didi Drogba. Didier Drogba.
Bring it
Please
out.
Come.
Bring it out. Legend
in the game.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
You know
they
what?
Are playing for the belt that's in Drogba's hand. Can you spin around and show everyone in
that
the
looks real. Zoom into that. Show them. Real. 30. What's that? 32-inch waist? Can I take that home after? No. Calm, okay, no worries.
You so like that's what they are playing for. Didier, from what you've seen so far, please tell me, who do you anticipate taking this one home?
I think Obam, Icardi, I think they're there. But the other guys also, what I like is that they're trying. And really, I think it's not easy to be there and try.
Even here in the Coliseum, for me, I'm like, bro.
You know, you put me there, I'll be like.
Oh, wait, you know what? You've won a lot of silverware in your career. How does this fare to your trophies? I mean, something different. Could they introduce this maybe into like leagues?
I think it's different because, you know, it's fun, but it's also a competition between strikers, good strikers, very good players. So I think it's also interesting to win this one, you know?
Well, we can take the belt away. Let's see who is in to the semi-final. Didier, thank you very much.
Big round of applause for Didier Drogba, please, everyone. Man like legend, you know. All right, Vuj, I'll leave you to announce our semi-finalists.
Well, through to the first semi-final is Silva against Icardi. However, we also, of course, have Pierre Aubameyang going through. But who is the wild card?
I'll let you reveal, man. You reveal the whole thing.
Wait, who is the wild card? You do something. Be the wild card.
All right, wonderful. The wild card with the most points and the runner-up is actually blank.
It is blank.
So I'll just show everyone now.
We're having a moment like last week. There was a bit of a moment.
This is the Oscars.
You know what? They haven't put it in. We haven't actually planned this. However, it is... should be a home favourite. It's Oxlade Chamberlain. He's made it through.
Chamberlain has made it through. He is the wild card entry. We shall walk off now. Walk off and let the boys on
it.
Icardi, Silva, do your thing.
Let the games begin.
So we've seen what the guys are playing for. This is the first semi-final. Andre the fighter, Silva. Great start from him. The goalkeeper goes the wrong way. That's an 800 point slot into the bottom right-hand corner. It's not his goal. Look, he wants another go quickly. Icardi next up to Diocchi. What can he give us? Can he get one in the top bins? That's a great finish. Looks like the boys are up in their game and getting a clean sweep of 100 bonus points from each of our four judges. Oh, that's great skill. Lovely finish. He tried something different. The judges are involved now. I saw 500 from Didier Drogba. 500. Oh, look now, the boys aren't playing anymore. Icardi, what a strike. Straight out the boot, straight past the keeper. Keeper had no chance. The judges are getting involved now. Look, they've got their scorecards. Didier's already got 500 ready. Does he know something we don't? He's not going to give 500 for that, I'm sure. AJ Tracy giving that thumbs down. That's a par. A definite par in grime parlance. Okay, here we go. Free kick, Icardi slotted. So the finishing's definitely better in this round. The first of our two semi-finals. Andre Silva now, great touch. Oh, unlucky. He went for something. Will the judges give him some? The judges have given him bonus points for attempting something out of the ordinary. That's what we want. We don't want just a little plain sailing. Nice touch. Oh. Someone needs to call the physio. AJ Tracy giving him an up, down, upside down, double zero. Okay, it's time for the money ball. Double points, whoever scores on this one. You get it in the top bin, right in the corner away from the goalkeeper. And you're looking at 2,000 points. That's good. That's great skills from Andre Silva. Pow! That is top bin. That is top bin in off the post. And it always looks better when it comes off the post. So far, Andre Silva, the highest individual score of the night. Currently sitting at 5,950 points. Look, he's already up to 7,350. And that's before we add the Facebook quotes.
Man, come in the middle. Come in the middle.
Coming.
Oh, that was points galore. Bare points.
Bare tricks.
Thousands.
Well.
Thousands.
I'm South American flavor, you know.
Andre, talk to me. How did that go for you?
It was good, but I can do better.
You can do better, he's saying. You can do better.
Can you translate?
What?
For Icardi?
Oh, can you translate for Icardi? Because he can speak in Argentina.
Es mejor, mucho mejor, pero estamos frío. Hay que calentar.
We are cold, and we have to train more.
They're cold, they say. They're cold.
They're cold, and they need to train more. Do you agree, Mr. Ian Wright? Do they need to train more?
I think they're under a lot of pressure, and they're trying something, and that's the main thing. Exactly. You can't, for me, strikers can't fail. I don't care.
Strikers cannot fail.
Hey, Paul, I'm seeing Drogba. Drogba, what are you saying? 500?
I'm asking you now.
Yeah, yeah, 500.
Can I ask you, Jan?
Mad. Drogba gave the 500.
You're all walking, what is this, a Craig David song? Why are you walking away for?
Hey, Harry,
you man are moist, fam. It's all right, I don't want to talk to you anyway. How about that?
Hey, but Drogba gave 500 for the strike in the top bins.
Oh, did he?
500.
I have to respect that highly. All right, should we go take a look at some highlights?
Let's see the highlights. I want to see that shot again that hit top bins. Boom, boom. Oh, handball there, handball.
Oof.
How dare you?
I don't know.
I don't know.
He gave him 50. All right, let's take a look at a highlight from Icardi.
Little juggle. Boom. Wallop.
Clean. Strike. All right, that's enough highlights, that's enough opinions, that's enough walking away from them lot. Let's figure out who has got the most points without the influence of Facebook.
Wow. Andre Silva, I mean, we're going to go to Facebook because why not? You guys are on Facebook, but you have smashed that. Guys, Facebook. Let's go to the Facebook. Go on, and you've just topped up your tally. So far, the most points. Are you looking forward to the final?
Yeah, I hope so.
Guys, are you looking forward to the final?
Yeah, I look to the final and I hope to do my better.
Awesome, say nothing. Boys, well done.
Mauro, all right, let's talk to. Thank you so much, boys. Let's talk to the judges one by one, and just figure out what you think about everything you've seen so far. Let's start off with Dave. Dave, have you been impressed with this semi-final?
Serious quality there from Silva. So, yeah. Serious
quality.
And one of them as well. Yeah, way better than the last round.
The last round. This next round that's coming up, AJ, what can these boys improve on from what they've seen previously?
You know what it is, yeah? I feel like it's all good scoring in a goal, yeah? But you see when, obviously, these are professional footballers. We expect you to score in a goal, but I want to see something spectacular. So when they try something spectacular, even if they miss, I'm going to give them points because they're trying. Do you get me?
So you feel like it's not about scoring in this? It's about
It's always about scoring. I want to see the flair, the finesse. Come on, I want to see
it. So it's about putting on a show, because there's some people here, they've already seen them on television scoring. You got to put a show on, innit? Because man like Didier always put on a show.
Give us
and
that
you see
feedback.
The team I support, let me just show you, because I can't really say it.
You're showing him.
See that team there? You always put on a show against them. I hated you.
Sorry for you, man.
My whole football career, I hated you.
I feel sorry for you.
I love you now.
I feel sorry for you.
What words of advice would you give the next boys coming out right now? What bits of advice?
A big final about to come up as well.
No, once again, I think they've been trying a lot of tricks, and also you need to put the combination like skills and goals. You know, and targets.
We have to, I mean, it doesn't mean anything until we ask Mr. Ian Wright, surely. So, Vujo, I'll allow you to ask me.
Ian,
right?
Man, talk to me. What can they do for the final? Any tips for you as a top striker in your career?
You know, I want to see what I've seen is so far that, you know, people have had some good touches and they've got into good positions and then they've missed the target. Shouldn't miss the target. And they should be hitting the back of the net. It shouldn't bounce in. It should be hitting from this close. Should be hitting the back of the net.
You know what? What do you think about the goal as well? Because obviously we didn't have this in your time or in football in general. Should we bring this into the game?
No. No.
Them are not old school. We don't want them to have new technology around here. All right, let's move on to the second semi-final. And wait a minute.
What are you saying, bro? What's going on? You got any information?
I got a little earpiece still in, you know what I'm saying? Man, I'm talking into my mind. All right. All right, so I'm going to tell you that there's been a change. So we did say
yes.
It's going to be Aubameyang
yes.
versus Chamberlain, right?
Okay, you said that, we said that.
But now,
yeah.
The man have thrown another wild card in.
Okay, what's going
so
on now?
There's two wild cards now.
What's the second wild card?
It is going to be Chamberlain versus Marcus Rashford.
His helicopter
and the winner
has arrived.
Plays Aubameyang. So you two,
it's an extra round.
Back.
Make some noise, please, for the extra round. He has arrived. That's the most noise.
Chamber.
So how about this? A bonus round in Strike Night. Marcus Rashford going head to head with the Ox. I hope somebody's explained the rules to Marcus Rashford. He's going to get five chances to beat our Nike Academy goalkeeper. The further away from the goalkeeper he gets the ball. Bang. Oh, first attempt comes off the woodwork. He looks sharp though. So Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain next up, the Ox. Will he be pulling this one? He's gone for the Rabona and it's gone into the stands. Unlucky Ox. So neither player scoring with their first attempt. Marcus Rashford, has he warmed up? We'll see in a minute. He looks sharp. It's a good touch. Bang, he's home. This is why his career has gone from strength to strength so far and getting 3 100 bonus points from our judges. Dave held his one the highest. I don't know if he wanted to give him more than 100. Alex Oxlade, bang! What a strike, one of the best strikes we've seen so far today. Like Ian Wright said, it's meant to go in and hit the back of the net, not drag across the floor. It's all going on at Strike Night. In this round, we've got Marcus Rashford against the Ox. Oh, great clearance. I think he's gone back and played right back. But Ian Wright, three of the judges giving 100 bonus points there for Marcus Rashford attempting something special. What has the Ox got in his locker? Oh, a bad touch. Oh, that is one of the best finishes of the night. Didier Drogba showing his appreciation, getting a high five and the same score from Ian Wright. This has been a very, very good round for Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Great control from Marcus Rashford. He was never going to miss that, was he? Beating the keeper low down. AJ Tracy and Dave handing out 100 bonus points. It's up. Oh, what's the Ox doing? He's the Ox made that look very easy. Maybe he's injured himself. Or maybe he's dizzy. Ian Wright, that's upside down righty. I don't know what upside down 500 means. Okay, so now the boys, this is a great touch, he's coming hard, Marcus Rashford, oh, around the world. Yeah, he's nearly left the ball in another country. He's still got a finish. Marcus Rashford playing five-a-side on his own there. Get the ball down, shoot. Okay, Ox, this one's gonna come in high. What have you got for us? Good chest. Oxlade-Chamberlain, he's got to be in the lead so far. This is great skill. But he failed to hit the target.
Man, them come.
The extra run. Okay. Come here, Marcus. Come here. Stand in this. Wait, can we just find out? Where have you been?
You're gonna run off. They're gonna do it.
Little delay. Calm.
It was a bit cold, though.
It was a bit cold.
It was a bit cold. Is it more difficult than when, like, when you're here, like, for example, you see people doing it? Is it more difficult than when you actually get in the arena yourself?
No, I think it's all right, to be fair. It's obviously a bit cold in that, though, so next round.
You know what? He tried. You know what? Thank you for coming. It's a nice one to see you.
Hey, Alex. Talk to me, my brother. I'm just going to give, you know, take the mic.
Go on, Ox. Just tell us what you said.
To be fair, I think I should have just come and done your job.
Man. Like, okay.
Do you know what? I'm just a touch, finish. All this flicks and tricks got the better of me. Righty, keep it simple like you. That's what I wanted. But you telling me round the world and you got in my head.
I didn't. Just do it. Nike.
I tried.
Just do it.
Sorry, Nike. I let you down. I did.
You never let me down.
I even had this ready.
The top beans. I love it.
Oh, you had the t-shirt ready.
You had the tee ready.
You had the t-shirt and you never revealed it.
But you did chip the keeper. It was a nice goal, though. It was a nice finish, Paul.
Bro, it weren't top bins. Bro, like, Ian Wright's disappointed, bro. Let's ask Dave, because Dave has got a Marcus Rashford lyric. Talk to me, Dave.
Yo, I just want to say big up Rashford on the shots. I appreciate that. Good effort from Chamberlain. Appreciate the chip. It's what I'm about. You know, Rashford dates it for me. That's all I can say. Rashford
dates it for me. And if it's
answered
it.
Nice.
Of course, it's excellent. It's good that we got fans out here. So.
There you go. Fans are out here.
Ian.
Sorry, I didn't even hear what
you
said.
You didn't hear what Marcus said?
What Rashford said.
But Marcus.
Just said it's good we got fans out there in it, so.
Yeah. Respect.
So you just wanted them to just hear that, right?
We're going to have some highlights, though. I want to see some highlights of a few of their shots, especially that cheeky chip. But Marcus took it in, another ball flew in, smacked it. What a corner. You know what? Give him the mic again. Talk me through. Your highlights coming up.
I think it is a very bad touch. There it is. And then I thought I've got to bring something out here. I forgot I did that.
He forgot he did that. You done that.
All right, Ian, what do you reckon? Who do you reckon's going to nick this one?
I think, no bias, but I think Ox's chip might just nicked it for him. I think it's unfair for Rash to have to come off and not be warm and go straight in first as well. What do you think, D? He shouldn't have went first, man, the Rash. But I have to give it to the Ox because of the chip.
Mud. You know what, though, Paul? The results are actually in.
All right, the results are in, people. The results are in. The person that is going to play Aubameyang now, Vuj, will reveal. It's not on the screen. We just got it in our ear.
I got it, mate.
Vuj.
The next semi-final will be Marcus Rashford against Aubameyang. Marcus, go get ready, bro.
Hey, Chamberlain, come walk with me, cuz we got...
Wait, what did you say?
You
got to
walk,
bruv.
It's a fix.
You're saying it's a fix, man. You're saying it's a fix.
Andre the Giant, baby. That can't be Andre. Yes, Abam.
Against Aubameyang. Aubameyang have not had a kicking angle for a while. Let's see what he's got. Oh, that was going to be such a sexy finish. It was a great bit of skill. Getting some love from our judges, AJ from the lane and Dave. Okay, Marcus Rashford. Oh, that was cheeky. That was cheeky from Marcus Rashford. Everybody loved it. Look at that. I think there's a little bit of bias going in from Dave. Something to do with the team that he supports and the team. The team that he supports and the team that Marcus Rashford plays for. Aubameyang, no goals from two strikes. Marcus Rashford's got a clear lead at the moment, 1,450 points. Oh, and it's a great save from the Nike Academy keeper going low to his left. Didier Drogba. What is that? What are those bonus points for? The goalkeeper? I don't know. So here we go, it's the Masked Crusade. What on earth is Aubameyang doing at the moment? Many people's pre-tournament favourite. He's the one with a fancy haircut. You don't get any points for having a nice trim in this game, however. Marcus Rashford, can he keep his good scoring form going? He misses the target. So Aubameyang has a chance now to close the gap on Marcus Rashford. Something tells me he's going to score here. He's looking focused, he's got the ball up. Oh, he sliced it, it's over the bar. The judge is not impressed, sitting on their hands, no bonus points. You guys back home, remember on Facebook, you can vote for your favorite finish. Another great save from our Nike Academy goalkeeper. Get your votes in. Now it's time for the money ball. Double the points. Yeah, Emery Aubameyang needs this one to hit the onion. And he could go top bins. And he's missed the target. He does get 100 bonus points for technical ability from Dave. What can Marcus Rashford do here now? Will we get something fancy? He's taking it on his head. 15 touches. Keeper's taking him out. It's a pen ref. It's got to be a penalty. It's got to be a penalty.
Look at that.
That's a good effort.
Is he all right?
To the middle, Marcus.
That pass.
We say the pass.
What happened?
Pass.
He wasn't happy with the pass there. Oh, but Marcus, come in.
Booge, kick it off, my brother.
Marcus, talk to me. What are you saying? The pass wasn't good from the machine.
The pass wanted him to win, basically. So, not much I can do, but, you know, penalty kick as well, by the way.
There you go, he's not very happy. The pass from the machine wasn't good enough. He wanted Auba to win.
PA, Aubameyang, are you confident you're going through to the final?
Sorry?
Are you confident of going through to the final?
Yeah, why not?
Hey, talk me through their hair, though. Ask me about the hair, man.
All right, Booge wants to know about the hair.
How talk did you do that?
Sorry?
The hair. What was the inspiration? The final?
Yeah, about the Hyper Venom, you know, the three. So that's it.
That hair says I'm going to the final. Let's talk to Didier, Ian. Talk to me about what you just saw, because right now, this is for the chance to go through to the final to play silver.
You know what I see with, especially with Patrick's overhead, it's because it's so close, because they've got to manufacture it themselves. It's really difficult to get it because they're so close to the goal. So I'm just happy to see that trying to do this stuff. It's brilliant. And the goalkeeper, man, Andre the Giant, is brilliant.
Andre's good.
Sign him up.
My G, don't worry, I'm getting you that contract, you know. I'm going to chat to Didier after this. Hey, Didier, can we get him a contract?
Andre, come.
Andre, come. I'm getting you a contract. I told you, cuz. I got you.
Boss for Andre,
I got you, fam. Hey.
He deserves it. He deserves it.
No problem. Wicked, man. Good.
Andre's been killing it.
Told you, we got you.
Respect.
Is he one of the stars of the night for you, Didier?
Sorry?
Is he one of the stars of the night for you?
Yeah, I think he is. You know, he did some great saves. So I think he is.
All right, I have to ask AJ. I have to ask Dave. Who do you think is going through to the final?
Aubameyang.
Saying Aubameyang.
I think Rashford. I don't know if he scored that much.
He's a record.
He is the Simon Cowell of this team.
How many times did Aubameyang score?
But it's about the techers as well, though. No, not saying I don't rate your techers, Rashford. You got techers still,
but
you get me.
But I don't hear it at the same time. You know what I'm saying?
Let's go to the replays and see what the replays are saying.
Rashford's goal, man. The one when he said.
Let's see some of these replays.
Yeah.
Aubameyang.
Oof. Off the bar. Wasn't going in for
it. That was cheeky, though. Let's take a look at a Rashford highlight, surely. Oh! Hey, he sent the keeper to the sweet shop, cuz. You all right there, Don?
That was...
Did you break an ankle?
Cheeky. That was cheeky, you know. He sent it the wrong way.
You do it against defenders, so I just got to try against a goalkeeper.
Sent it to the shop. He went...
All right, can we please take a look at the screen to find out who's won?
Who is winning? Well, Rashford, it seems like you are going to go through. But let's take it to Facebook anyway. Facebook, who have you given your 500 points to? Oh, it went to Aubameyang. But Marcus, you did win that. You are through to the final.
Well done, Rashford. He is through to the final. He shall be playing silver.
Bruv, he came late. He came late and he's rocked up and he's in the final.
All right, now it's time for us to announce each player to the final. Vuj, I'll let you do the left and I'll do the right.
All right, who have I got here on my left? I can't even see him. Who is this? Is that Andre
right
Silva?
There. Silva's right there, cuz.
Oh, I can't even see him. Oh, there he is. He's popped up. The first finalist, can you please walk into the middle? It's Andre Silva!
Man, like Silva coming from that silverware, my G. And the second finalist, he came late on a helicopter. It doesn't matter because he's trying to come for this thing. It is Man Like Rashford!
Marcus against Andre. I mean, how can we make this, you know, more interesting?
I think the only way to make this more epic is to have it in the, and the keepers have been fantastic.
They have been great.
But now it's time to bring in someone that's really going to give them some problems.
He's like Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Keeper, come forward. Don't even say too much.
Let them know you're here. This season. 13
clean sheets. You know, like that. That's why he's my G.
He's known as the Tarantula, the end of level boss. Will you be able to beat him? It's Thibaut Courtois! Okay.
So now, Silva, Rashford, you are going to have to score past Man Like Courtois.
Thibaut, talk to me. How can they beat you?
Well, if they score, but it won't be easy.
Won't be easy.
Won't be easy, cuz.
Won't be easy, then.
That's the rating for that one. All right, Vuj, say the famous words.
Let the games begin.
So that's the grand final. Nike Strike Night pitches Marcus Rapid Fire Rashford against Andre the Fighter Silva, who is going to go first after a very good round. He flew through, now up against oh! That was so close. That was going top bins from Andre Silva. A very good strike. Not sure if the judges were giving bonus points there. Marcus Rashford with a chance to go in front. And this is what happens when you put an end of level boss in like Thibaut Courtois. The players try too hard and they miss the target. Yet to be beaten, Courtois, this is sexy. Oh! And it's wide from Andre Silva, fighting to get it inside the post, but not managing. Marcus Rashford up next. This is his second attempt of five. The machine serves the ball. Bang! Goalkeeper goes the wrong way. The ball goes in with some velocity. Great strike from Rashford. 175 points on the scoreboard. Andre Silva under a little bit of pressure now. It's not a great touch from him, but he's got the ball up in the air. There's around the world or two. Pow! Ladies and gentlemen, that has got to get some points from the judges. And up they go. Ian Wright, AJ Tracy and Dave all appreciating Andre Silva's technique there. What can Marcus Rashford answer with now? Left foot, right foot. There's some... Oh, that has got to get bonus points. No, our judges are not impressed. So Andre Silva now, can he beat the man that is Thibaut Courtois, one of the best goalkeepers in the world? And this is what happens. That goal must look like a five-a-side goal with Courtois in it. Didier Drogba with the ball in hand. He wants to have a go. Look, he really is itching to have a go. One-touch finish from Rashford. That's got to get some points from the judges. No one's attempted a one-touch finish. AJ Tracy and Dave appreciating the technique. And now it's the money ball. Double points if this one scores. Oh, Andre Silva, double points. Could that be the one that makes him the Strike Night champion? For the second round in succession, it's a great score from Andre Silva. What has Marcus Rashford got? Oh, wow. I think that's a zero. Can you get 0 points, minus points in this game?
Mad.
Boy.
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 Oi.
I give them both a big round of applause, people. Please, give them a big round of applause.
Well done to the finalists. Well done to the finalists.
Vuj.
I mean, Marcus, bro. Talk to me.
I know, I let myself down a bit at the end, but, you know, good fun. Second place, it's all right. It's better than last.
You came in late and you're second. I think that's not too bad. But Andre Silva, Paul, doesn't seem like he ended up with silver.
Big man, you really want the silverware, don't you?
Yeah, it was a great player, but I take the chance in the last take and I score a good score. And I'm happy for that.
I've reached have a word with Courtois because he did come in as a special guest. Thank you so much.
Tell me, that goal he scored past you, banger.
That was very good, but I think in the beginning they were afraid, you know. Everything gets on the side. You know?
He's saying they were too scared to try anything too good. Everybody, let's come in behind there. VIPs, come in behind us, please. Judges, come in behind us, please.
Is that? Hey, Andre, come as well, cuz.
Andre, you know, Andre deserves to be in this. Keep up. Come through. Come,
yeah, man.
VIPs, come on.
You contributed. You was there, bruv. Come in, get involved. Well played, man. You contributed. All right, so we have everyone that participated involved. We just need to announce the winner. We can't guarantee who it is for the simple fact that the last rounds have been quite unpredictable. Oi, Ian,
Didier.
Talk to me, man.
Yes.
Didier,
yes.
Where's the belt, bro?
Didier's got it, but Ian,
yeah.
Talk to me, final.
The belt is here.
What
about
the final?
Was that good?
Was it tight?
I didn't see enough goals, man.
Nah, no goals.
I want to see goals.
No goals. I want to see goals.
Dave, you agree? Did you not see enough goals? Because you're the harshest.
I wanted more goals.
More goals, still.
Yeah, man. I wanted more goals.
They're in agreement, they wanted more goals.
My man's a baller.
Oh, he's a baller.
He is a baller.
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 Baller. Baller. Like, what I'm saying is this, yeah?
He's repping the tattoo again.
Little bit, just let me know, cuz. Anyway, all right. Vooch.
You know what, I've got to grab him by the hand here before we do this. I think we know who has won.
And hold Rashford. Grab Rashford, though, because we never know.
Right, Marcus,
we think we know,
Marcus,
but we don't know.
We've got to do this properly.
Let's let the screen reveal who the winner of Strike Night is. Oh, hi. And you know what? Let's just add Facebook for good measure. Oh my God. Well, the winner of Strike Night, first ever Strike Night in London, happens to be Andre Silva!
Didier, give the man his belt. He deserves that. You are the winner today, Andre. You're taking it home. How does that feel for you?
Yeah, I'm feeling good, and don't forget, I'm the fighter, man.
Fighter. He'll be back here next year to defend this title. Thank you guys for tuning in online, all around the globe. Everybody here in the mill building, massive round of applause for yourselves as well.
Thank you for watching myself and Vooch. And shout out everyone involved. Shout out everyone in the building from Section to AJ to Dave to Young'un. Take care, everyone. And most importantly, Vooch, three words.
Have a nice.